elsewhere in Class 5A Division 1, Parkland facing off against Lubbock Cooper. Parkland trying to get a win in this game, and Eric Ortiz trying to lead his team to victory here. And here he is on a 35-yard touchdown run to tie the game at 7. But later on, Lubbock Cooper was just too much. Ryan Rodriguez to Michael Dever, and Lubbock Cooper will take a 67-7 win.